Aides close to Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas said that the Palestinian president plans to hold presidential and parliamentary elections in April, despite opposition from Hamas, who insist Abbas's term must end on January 9, 2009, saying it will not recognize his legitimacy after that date. Aide said Abbas' calls for elections were also designed to preempt attempts by Hamas to delegitimize Abbas and the PLO.